How's Christopher?
He's getting married tomorrow. You with anyone?
Not anymore.
Was she a nut job?
She had problems.
But I bet you couldn't get enough of her. It is not polite to stare.
You look dead.
Well, I'm not.
Are you a witch?
Yes. Now go away before I eat you up.
Come take my hand.
I was always told not to expect too much.
Well, whoever told you that was wrong.
I just want to say one thing. Don't be scared of your hunger. If you're scared of your hunger, you're one more ninny just like everyone else.
I'll be guiding you.
My wife died in December. Give me a reason to wake up in the morning.
Don't have a clue. I'm waiting for the dog to die so I can shoot myself.
You have to believe we are magic. Nothing can stand.
You had a normal, happy childhood, just for the record.
You say these horrible things to me that make me want to crawl into a hole and die. Just admit that you were a horrible mother.
And if my hope survived,
I would have drowned if it weren't for Mrs. Kittredge. You were like my guardian angel or something.
Baffles me, this world.